So people who live in the valleys need drugs. People who live on the peaks don't need. A man who can meditate will not be able to enjoy a drug, any drug, because his meditation gives him so much peace and the drug will disturb it. Drug never gives you anything. If you are too much disturbed, then the drug relaxes. But if you are at the peak of your bliss, the drug will relax you down.